Hi friends, myself Gunashekar. Today I will be demonstrating regarding this additive manufacturing machine. It's one type of additive manufacturing machine, and this is basically a FDM based technology. Totally we are having totals of seven technologies in additive manufacturing, and this is the first of its kind, and we are having an FDM machine. Its name is Creality, and it is manufactured by Creality 3D Ender. It's a China based company. If you see, it's already printing a component over there. It's a mechanical component. And if you come to the machine description, totally we are having four stepper motors. This is the first stepper motor. Okay, this is the second stepper motor. And this is the third stepper motor. And this is the fourth stepper motor. Totally there will be four motors, which will be giving the required movement. That is X, Y, and Z direction movements it will be giving. And there is another motor in which the print head, that is the nozzle, it will be there. Okay, actually this technology is previously known as 3D printing or rapid prototyping, but the conventional name is additive manufacturing. So in this we will manufacture any component layer by layer. Okay, so if you come to the dimensions of this machine, in X direction we can have 235 mm, and in Y direction also we can have 232 mm, whereas in Z direction, that is Z direction, we'll be having 235 mm. Okay, so totally it's a 235 into 235 into 235. Okay, and it is basically a plastic machine, that is polymer. Only polymer material we can print in this machine. That is, in that polymer also we are having PLA and ABS. PLA means polylactic acid, and ABS means, come to the hardware configuration, we'll be having a CPU board kind of thing, where we'll be inserting our card reader, or else we can insert our mobile also, in which the CAD model will be there. And if you come to the, this is the power supply, or you can call it as SMPS. This will be the power supply. And this is the control screen where you can adjust the dimensions, and also you can control how you want to give the movement and how to reduce the movement or increase the movement. And the whole control unit we can do in the under display screen here. Or else we can use the software also. Many software tools are also available for this 3D printing, such as Slicer software or Mimix or Cura softwares. These are all our open source softwares. In this open source software, we can we can bring the CAD model to the software. Thereafter, we do the required slicing operations. That is, we divide the component into layer by layer, and then we will be feeding it to the machine so that the machine does its work in the required stipulated time. Okay. Basically, I told you, right, this is a polymer, and much level research is going on in metal 3D printing as well as ceramic 3D printing. Most probably in India, only polymer and metal 3D printings are available, but for time being, there is no much research in ceramic 3D printing. Okay. Thank you, friends.